Pennsylvania is losing one electoral vote starting next election and also will have one less representative in the United States House of Representatives. The move comes after the U.S. Census Bureau released its latest population numbers, and those show Pennsylvania lagging behind most of the country. This could also impact funding for the state, including the possibility of a reduced share of federal money for Medicaid, social programs, and infrastructure. Katie Johnston for CBSN Philly.